Hello friends. In Lightroom, you might be familiar with using color labels for individual photos, but did you know that you can use color labels for folders as well? Okay, let's roll that intro. What? We don't have an intro? Should work on that. Can we at least put up a title card? Thanks. That was a little awkward. Are you like me where you take a bunch of photos, go in, import them, edit some, then after a while you stop, you go off, take some more pictures, do it again, and now you have some potentially good photos, but you don't know exactly where they might be after a while? It would be easier if there was a visual cue to let you know where you left off, even if you had to go do other things for a while and you want to get back into it. Well, there is. Just like when you use a color label for an individual image, you can set a color label for a folder and even a collection. You can even go in and name them to keep your workflow consistent. If you right-click on a folder, you can see an option to add color label to a folder. The default is just to tell you the color of the label. So let's customize it. Go up to the metadata menu. Click on color label set. You will see the default options, but if you go to edit, you can make your own. In this window, you have the option to edit the color labels for images, folders, and collections. We're going to focus on folders for right now. Now I'm going to set red and name it imported. This will be when I just bring them in, added some metadata, some tags, but that's it. For yellow, I'm going to name this rated. I looked through them. I made selections on which ones I wanted to work on. I'm going to go down to green. I'm going to name this one in progress. I made some edits, but I'm still working on some other ones. I'm going to change blue to edited. I've done the process and need to export them. Then I'm going to change purple and I'm going to name that published. I've completed the full process in this folder. The selected images have been exported and those are somewhere, either social media, they've been printed or sent off to other people. And all you have to do is hit change. Now an extra step that you can do is that you can save current settings as a new preset. So I'm going to name this, my name, and create, and hit change. And that's how you use color labels in Lightroom Classic for folders. If you found this information useful, tickle that like button, come along with me by clicking that subscribe button, and chat me up in the comments below. Thank you for stopping by, and until next time.